You said top my hoe, woman.
Yeah.
Amen. Something about looking in the mirror at myself, bro. I said, Lord, have me, Sarah Lee, you can get down to the end.
Come on. Come on.
I tell myself.
Yeah.
And then when somebody else tell you, you won't be so mad.
Right. Come on.
Hey, come get you, because you're telling your own self the truth.
Right.
You tell your own self, yes, I'm a drunk.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
I'll be honest with who?
Yeah.
So when I'm honest with myself, then when you come and tell me the truth, it'd be most receiving. Because she had to receive what Jesus said, if I can make church. Jesus started talking like I'm preaching about Jesus talking to you, ain't me?
Amen.
Some things can be spoken in this word, in this house, come forward, and you don't act on it, you're not receiving it. But it's Jesus talking. I ain't picking. It's Jesus picking on me. You said touch it. Now he's touching it right now. I'm touching your problem out there while you rejecting my touch.
Amen.
Open it.
Yes.
Open it.
My God. You may hold me.
Amen.
I'm trying to see. Okay. She said, but if I can touch his garment,
I shall. Behold.
I shall be what?
Hold.
She said, my.
No, she said, I shall be.
So today, if you receive what he said today, you hold.
Amen.
I shall be.
Shall.
So if my mind transfer, I will be a transformation thing.
Amen. There it is. That's it. Come on.
Transform. I transform that.
Amen.
When I wipe out
this
door, I'm whole.
Yes.
I'm going to speak that whole until I receive it.
Amen.
In my spirit, man, and in my heart, no matter what time I ever say, I'm still
made whole.
It's what you think about you.
Amen.
Somebody might say, you ain't nothing but a bum. I ain't no bum. Mm. Ain't gonna be what they say.
Yeah.
She said, I shall.
Amen.
So she was made whole at that minute, at that second, at that hour.
Amen.
So today, this minute, this 20 minutes of 12,
I made whole.
Thank you, Lord, for the
whole
thing.
Thank you, Lord. Praise God.
Oh, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh, Lord.
Amen.
I'm whole.
Thank you, Jesus.
Come on. This is what he's saying to you, that you whole.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. My God. Let's go to Luke.
Did you already get 22?
Oh, I'm sorry. Mm-hmm. I got hot there.
I know. But Jesus turned him about.
And Jesus, she got his attention.
Yes.
So Jesus what?
Turned about.
So today Jesus said, get my attention whilst I turn to it.
Amen.
I want to turn to it.
Amen. And when he saw her, he said, daughter, be of good comfort. Thy faith had made thee whole.
So she had confidence in herself.
Self.
Jesus didn't touch her.
No.
She touched Jesus.
Yes.
Right. Her faith had made thee whole. Her faith said, if I could just
touch
it. That's all she did. Jesus didn't, she got his attention by touching him.
Yeah.
She didn't get in his face. She touched him. And then he said, thy faith made
thee whole.
Now what you believe?
I'm whole by faith.
Where your faith at? Well, who's your faith in?
Jesus.
So if your faith in Jesus, then you whole.
Yes, ma'am.
Your issue is not your problem.
No.
Your problem is believe that you have faith.
Yes.
That you hold.
Yes, I am.
Come on, man. My issue is not my problem. My problem is where my faith at in my issue. Where is my faith in my issue? Some folks' faith in their issue that I can't get over. They keep holding on to something. Their faith is in that. But your faith is in Him. So when He touch it, He'll make it. I hope I'm making sense.
Yes, ma'am.
Lord knows I do. All right.
That the woman was made whole from that hour.
Okay, it's almost 14 minutes to 20. The woman was made whole in that
hour.
So, right now,
I know. Thank you, Lord.
You're speaking in my faith. Yes, and you're scared to open your mouth. You won't open your mouth. You're scared to say I'm whole. You're scared. You're scared. You're scared.
I'm whole. I'm whole. I'm whole.
It's by your faith.
Yes, Lord.
We're scared to even say anything.
That is
the truth. Got all by. When they start walking, issues start falling. Ain't nothing wrong with me, guys. I had a little nervous breakdown at that moment. I understand that.
Come on, fam.
I was scared.